Plantar fascia pain is one of those things that once it happens to you, it can continue to ail you for a long, long time. Something we can do to address this is take a lacrosse ball or even a golf ball and roll it on the bottom of our foot. This is very, very effective in initially calming the symptoms and then following it up later with additional exercises to keep the symptoms away. To address the plantar fascia and the foot intrinsics, you want to take about 30 seconds to a minute or adjust to how long you feel like you need and roll the ball along your arch and throughout your foot. Now, if you have any balance issues, you want to make sure that you're not doing this standing up. You can take a seat and do this in the very same way while you're relaxing, watching TV, or reading a book.